Once upon a time, in a kingdom far, far,
the king and queen were blessed with a beautiful baby girl. And throughout the land, everyone was happy. Until the sun went down, and they saw that their daughter was cursed with a frightful enchantment that took hold each and every night. Desperate, they sought the help of a fairy godmother, who had them lock the young princess away in a tower, there to await the kiss of the handsome Prince Charming. It was he who would chance the perilous journey through blistering cold and scorching desert, traveling for many days and nights, risking life and limb to reach the dragon's keep. For he was most handsome in all the land. And it was destiny that his kiss would break the dreaded curse. He alone would climb to the highest room of the tallest tower, to enter the princess's chambers, cross the room to her sleeping silhouette, pull back the gossamer curtains to find her.
What? Princess
Fiona?
No!
Oh, thank heavens.
Where is she? She's on her honeymoon.
Honeymoon? With whom?
Tatsuya, I'm happy that we're married. Let's go in the house.
So she said, what's the problem, baby? What's the problem? I don't know. Well, maybe I'm in love about it. Every time I think about it, can't stop thinking about it. Much longer will it take to cure this? Just to cure it, cause I can't ignore it. If it's love, love makes me wanna turn around and face me, but I don't know nothing about love.
That girl's scared of us.
Everybody's after love.
I love it.
So
Celestia Fox.
Running down into the spring that's coming. All this love melted under blue skies.
You did good.
Sunlight shimmering, blurring love. Oh, baby, I'm so strawberry ice cream.
There's something for you, Tatsuya.
Well, I didn't mean to do it, but there's no escaping your love.
I hope you love it, Tatsuya. You're wrong on the floor. Uh-oh. Firebenders. Ah! I found this thing. Go on. My Japanese love. Kick those.
Accidentally in love.
nicer and happier we spend time together. We're home, Tatsu.
It's so good
to be home.